So, in today's tutorial, I will teach you how to UV unwrap a 3D model on Blender. With your 3D model selected, go to Edit Mode. Using the Edge Select tool, select the edges that will be marked. These selected edges are the seams for the UV layout. As you can see, they are now marked as seams. Now, with all the faces of the model selected, UV unwrap the model. If you check the UV image editor, you will notice that you have a UV projection of the 3D model. You can now edit this UV projection to make it easier to texture later. Anyway, that was it for this quick tutorial. If you have any questions, you may ask. I will answer whenever my consciousness is available.